Hi, this is Paul Leim. I'm at Memphis Drum Shop today. With Jim and the guys are giving me an opportunity to, by the way, Memphis Drum Shop's one of the finest drum shops in the world. It's amazing. You got to get by here. But Jim and the guys are giving me an opportunity to talk about my signature stick with Vic Firth. We designed this stick because I was starting to have, after 40 years of doing this, I was starting to have a little bit of torsion pain in my wrists. So I needed a stick that still had a lot of power in the delivery, but what didn't tension or torsion my wrist so much and my fingers. We worked on this stick for some time, over quite a long time, as a matter of fact. It's basically, the shaft is basically similar to a 5A, and the shoulder and neck are similar to a 5B. It's kind of a combination. So the power of the end of the stick is still there, like a 5B, but it doesn't have quite the weight, and it's not so difficult on your hands. It does have a nylon bead on it for brightness. But the main thing is, you still got the power without the wrecking your wrist and your fingers. So, the Paul Leim, Vic Firth signature drumstick. You can get them from MemphisDrumShop.com.